Now that Jontay Porter has been banned forever by the NBA, we need to start looking at Andre Drummond, because maybe he just gets way too excited on the fast break, but Alex Caruso has a significant left ankle sprain after Drummond did this to him during the play-in tournament, while just a week ago, his teammate threw himself an alley-oop off the backboard and Drummond did this.